in Baton Rouge, my good woman and me. Lived in a house with a carpet on the floor, but happy I just couldn't be. 'Cause I'd rather be here on the shanty boat and fish for the big mouth cat. Spite of folks everywhere looking down at me and calling me a river rat. Now when anybody called me a river rat, I really don't mind. 'Cause there's more love afloat in this old shanty boat than most folk will ever find. Me and my woman eat a whole lot of beans, a whole lot of catfish stew. But when I catch a chicken on the river bank, then we eat like the rich folks do. Last night I tied this old shanty boat to a tree on a rich man's shore. This morning he came and he cut me adrift, saying, "River rat, don't tie here anymore." I finally got some gas from my little gas boat to tow the shanty up to New Orleans, where I'm gonna sell the hides that I trapped last winter and put a little jingle in my jeans. I usually take the hides and try to make the swap for goods at a general store. But them skin friends will give you a dime on a dollar, saying, "River rat, you ain't gonna get more." Now when anybody calls me a river rat, I really don't mind. 'Cause there's more love afloat in this old shanty boat than most folk will ever find. Well, yonder comes a tugboat, a tonneline, a barge, my shanty boat a caught in her wake. Broke our porcelain dishes when they fell from the shelf, I think my woman's heart's gonna break. That tugboat captain tried to run us off the river with his whistle and his big brass bell. This is one time I was called a river rat that I told the man to go to. The usual when they call me a river rat, I really don't mind. But there's more love afloat in this old shanty boat than most folk will ever find. Yes, there's more love afloat in this old shanty boat than most folk will ever find.